Actor Vicky Kaushal, who has been on a roll in the Hindi film industry, says that in real life he's quite a safe person, but he doesn't mind experimenting with the roles he takes on screen. I'm a safe person. I'm that guy who has a favorite ice cream flavor, who'll go to the same ice cream parlor and order that one flavor he likes. When it comes to fashion, I'm more of a solids and strips guy. If I even feel like experimenting, it will be with shoes or sunglasses. I'm a sucker for white sneakers. With my roles, though, I'm experimental. I don't like simple things, steady things, easy things. I want to make it complicated. I want layers, I want colors, I want shades. Vicky said in an interview for GQ India's March 2019 issue. On the film front, he says he's quite open in his mind about the kind of characters he wants to take up. Vicky said, "The key is to be open, to be like a magnet, but it's important to know what you want to attract. For me, it's good scripts. The day I limit myself thinking that I want to do only a certain genre, a certain kind of film, I'll be making things difficult for myself." Since his debut with Masaan, Vicky has explored diverse subjects and genres of films, which have given him a chance to showcase his versatility through projects like Sanju, Lust Stories and Uri, The Surgical Strike. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.